stammer is a speech disease typified by the involuntary repetition of words, in particular words. I want to start with this question because if I have to reply, I will always answer with a yes. In fact, when a stammer speaks up, there are always people that make fun of what he has said, trying to imitate his difficulty in speaking. I want to say to all these people that this isn't funny, you don't make laugh, especially when the feelings of a person are involved. Today I want to tell my story. I start stammering when I start speaking. I don't remember a moment without a stammer. And it's something that has always existed in me and it will always exist. I didn't experiment how it is speaking without repetition, and I didn't want to. My life hasn't been simple from this point of view. I have the primary stammer, that is a stammer that regresses with the years. I started speaking when I was a year and a half, but I started speaking with a person different from my family when I was when I started elementary school, because this disease leads you to a sort of closure in which you can't, you have difficulty speaking with unknown people. Probably because the stammer in the first year is very relevant, and especially above all with the children. So the years in the kindergarten wasn't so difficult, especially because I have only unclear memories. The real problem began when I started elementary school. In the first day of school, I saw so many children that seemed to be like me, but I was different. And I understand it when my teacher asked me to present myself in front of the class. It took me 10 minutes to understand the situation and to stand up. I wasn't successful with my presentation because I stammered all the time, and my classmates laughed at me a lot, and I ended crying in the bathroom until the coming of my friends. In this year I cried a lot because I was constantly bullied, but I felt different, not because I was really different, but because the people made me feel that way. So I want to ask you another question. Stammer a real limit, or are the people that make it into a limit? Response of this question, I want to share with you something that I made with my speech therapist when I was 11. It is in Italian, but I will explain to you. My speech therapist asked me why I stammered, and this is the response to all my questions. Stammer isn't a limit, it's a characteristic of the person, in particular is a characteristic of mine. And like some people are boring cooking or others can walk very well, I have stammer. And every human has something different that characterizes his personality, and mine is stammer. Even today, it is difficult to stand in front of a public, even if this public is composed of the 26 people in my class. But this will always be difficult. And now I didn't see it in a negative way. I see it like a challenge, because every time I try to expose and to speak up in front of a public, I call out myself. In conclusion, I would like to say that defects are present in every mankind, and that's what makes us humans. If the people would like to continue making fun of me, I don't care, they can do it, because even if I employed so many years to understand it, I love and appreciate myself for who I am. And this is me speaking in front of a delegation of, I think, 100 person in Cuneo last year. It was difficult, the speech. I called my speech therapist before the speech. And even if I didn't pass the selection, I won, I think, the best challenge in my life, that is speaking without fears.